summer's eve. On a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to
servono per l'accensione del fuoco con Fire Steel. Alla pagliuzza si parte, piccoli legnettini, si va poi a spezzare il legno col batoning, come ho visto prima, e a dividerlo. Altri legnettini, fino a poi arrivare a altri legni, poi magari anche più grossi, perché una volta arrivati a questi vuol dire che il fuoco ha preso bene. Questa è la base fatta con altri legni spezzati con batoning, e ora poi andremo all'accensione. Dopo aver fatto i fire stick, tutti questi trucioli qui non si buttano, ma si mettono vicini alla pagliuzza come esca per far prendere più rapidamente il
fuoco. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got no when to hold up, no when to fold.
Quando avevo fatto i Fatwood, avevo preparato anche un piccolo Fatwood che poi ho incollato dentro il mio Fire Steel, così in maniera quando c'è le giornate piovose dove l'accensione diventa più difficoltosa, possiamo grattare un po' di Fatwood, con il c'è all'interno, come abbiamo detto, l'esca naturale con la resina, e poi fare l'accensione sfregiando il Fire Steel, scaturendo le scintille per accendere. In questo caso non ci serve perché è una giornata di sole, quindi ci basta la pagliuzza e andremo all'accensione. I've always got a smiling face, anytime and any place, and every time they ask me why, I just smile and say, you've got to kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home. Well, people may try to. I fire stick che, come potete vedere, prendono subito. Vedete? Fire stick prende subito.
And the answer is in this song that I always sing. You've got to kiss an angel good morning
Let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home. Kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home.
Continuando a mettere dei legnetti, aspettiamo che prenda bene. Se vedete che è lento, li possiamo spezzare e metterli sempre verso l'alto, o un quadrato o verso l'alto.
And I'm free. You may wonder how. I can promise you now, this love that I feel for you always will be. But you're not just time that I'm killing. I'm no longer one of those guys. As sure as I live, this love that I give is gonna be yours until the day that I die. Oh baby, I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit and talk about old men. If you wonder how long I'll be faithful, happy to tell you again, I'm gonna love you forever and ever, amen. They say time takes its toll on the body. Young girl's brown hair turned gray. Well, honey, I don't care, I ain't in love with your hair. And if it all fell out, well, I'd love you anyway. They say time can play tricks on memory, make people forget things they knew. Well, it's easy to see, it's happening to me. I've already forgotten every woman but you.
Soggiamo un po' com'è. Fantastico. La brace, il cibo cambia in maniera incredibile. Rimettono il fisso in casa, cucinarlo nelle bistecchiere, perché prende poi con le legna, prende un sapore pazzesco.
Much to Ma and me, just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame.
Eccoci. Ovviamente non ho la tazzina da bar, ma ho la mia gavetta e ora vado a servirmi il mio caffè.
It was my own sweet dad from a worn out picture that my mother had, and I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? How are you gonna die? Yeah, that's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. But I busted a chair right across his teeth and we crashed through the wall and into the street kicking and
adesso ci beviamo questo caffè e dopo mi faccio anche un bel sigaro. Bel toscanello ci vuole.
I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss and he went for his gun and I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me.
C'è cosa più bella di mangiare e bere in mezzo alla natura, silenzio della Madonna, si sente nulla, veramente bello. Come promesso, toscanello giallo, buonissimo, ci vuole. Altri 10 minuti, poi sbaracco tutto e me ne vado. Un saluto a tutti, chi fosse interessato a queste cose qua, un po' di tecniche batoning, chopping e poi una bella bracciata Bushcraft, contattatemi sul canale che lo faremo insieme. Ciao a tutti da Garzia, ciao ciao.
And I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, anything but Sue. I still ain't that name.